Shalom everyone. I'm making this video and I'm giving you my testimony on behalf of the celebration of the 16th birthday of a Mighty Wind Ministry. It's also on the 4th of April and it's also the birthday of Elizabeth Elijah, the prophet of a Mighty Wind Ministry. I'm also giving my testimony as proof that the Mighty Wind Ministry is a gift from heaven and Yahweh God, Yahushua, the Ruach HaKodesh, Holy Spirit, is speaking through the prophet Elizabeth Elijah and sharing many secrets with us from heaven. What is coming to pass very soon, what is about to happen, the great tribulation that is coming. Many, many things are coming to this world, and Yahushua, Jesus Christ, which many people know him on his Greek name, is coming soon to fetch his bride. And Yahushua is teaching us that we need to be ready. We need to ask to be counted worthy to be Yahushua's bride, because not everyone can be Yahushua's bride. We need to pray and ask, count us worthy, Yahushua, to be your bride. Count us worthy, Yahushua, to one day go with you into heaven, to be raptured before the great tribulation starts. Great disasters are coming to this world. Many, many things are going to happen. There's going to be a great tribulation of 7 years. Dark times are coming. And Yahushua is using this, a Mighty Wind Ministry, to teach us that we need to live a holy life, a life that is pleasing unto him, and that we need to be ready for these things that are coming oh so soon. Before I go into much detail, I just want to tell the people how I was led to a Mighty Ministry and how this ministry is a blessing to me. 5 years ago, I was led to a Mighty Ministry by an amazing miracle. Angels were sent to my country. Yahushua sent angels from heaven and they wrote the name of the prophet Elizabeth Elijah on a power box and also on walls, on buildings. And I was driving that day and the Holy Spirit was telling me, look to your right. And I was looking and I saw this power box. And then the next moment I realized, but there are names written on that power box. And I saw the name Elijah. And that night I was led by the Holy Spirit, the Ruach HaKodesh, on the internet to go and search for the name Elijah, and I came across the Mighty Wind Ministry. And you can read more about my testimonies on the website Africa for Yahushua, www.africaforyahushua.com. The Mighty Wind Ministry has been such a blessing for me all these years. These 5 years I have been part of it. And I've grown spiritually after reading the prophecies, and Yahushua is teaching us that when you read these prophecies on a Mighty Wind, you are only growing stronger and spiritually. And it's much needed for the times that are coming, the dark times that are coming. And Yahushua is teaching us to have faith, so much faith during these end days. And we always see that in the prophecies he's telling us that he will protect his children, those who are faithful, who strive to be holy and want to be pleasing unto him. Unfortunately, there are also those ones who are attacking, accusing the ministry, making false accusations against the Mighty Wind Ministry, speaking against Elizabeth Elijah, accusing her falsely, telling other people that this ministry is a cult. But these are all lies from hell. And we rebuke these lies in the name of Yahushua HaMashiach. These people are trying to stop this ministry from leading souls to Yahushua, and they are trying to stop this ministry from teaching the people the truths from heaven, which are spoken to the prophet Elizabeth Elijah by Yahweh God and Yahushua and the Ruach HaKodesh. And Elizabeth Elijah is getting slandered in so many ways, and it's so sad that people will rather turn against a prophet if they do not want to hear what she is saying, or that prophet is saying, and rather slander than humbling themselves and going in prayer on their knees and asking for the truth and for wisdom and discernment, if this is the truth from heaven. really a kind and loving and caring person, and I had the privilege to meet her one day, and Yahweh has used her to speak forth 119 prophecies already. And I'm so blessed by these prophecies. We are all so blessed by these prophecies. Yahweh God is teaching us the importance of using His Hebrew names. The name Yah is the name of God. The name Yahweh. Yahweh once wrote His name in the sky. I was driving and the Holy Spirit told me, stop your truck and get out and look in the sky. And I saw how Yahweh God wrote His name Yah in the sky. And in the clouds actually. And He's teaching us there's such an importance in His name. There's such a stronger anointing power in His name. The name Yahushua means Yah saves. And Yahushua, when He came to earth, He said, I come in the name of my Father. And that's what He meant. His name is Yahushua, Yah saves. And Yahushua has been teaching us for many years now that when you pray, you use the name of Yahushua, there's such a stronger anointing power coming onto you. And greater miracles are coming forth. I've seen these miracles. I can testify of these miracles in Yahushua HaMashiach's name. And Yahushua is teaching us that the name Jesus Christ, the Greek name of Him, are also being used now. And there is still anointing, salvation, protection, healing in that name Jesus Christ, but not in the Great Tribulation. Not in the 7 years of Great Tribulation. The Antichrist is going to use that name, defile that name, and he will do false miracles in that name Jesus Christ. Many people will call out in the name of Jesus and they will not be saved then, because Yahushua cannot send any protection from heaven when the Antichrist is going to defile that name. So the Mighty Ministry is teaching us that these names are so important. Yahweh, Yahushua, and the Ruach HaKodesh, Holy Spirit. I have not always been saved. I also lived a life full of sin at one time. I have made many wrong choices in my life. And I regret today for making those choices. But when I gave my life to Yahushua, I asked Him to forgive me and to cleanse me with His blood and to help me become a new man, a new creation inside Him. And I was baptized. I was baptized in a swimming pool. And then my life was changed. I became a new man. I still made many mistakes, but Yahushua was there to pick me up when I fall. And He always helped me to overcome many obstacles. And so it is with many of His other children, with all of His other children. He is doing the same for them as well. I asked Him to lead me on a path of righteousness, and I knew it was going to be a difficult road. But I asked Him to please hold my hand and never let go. And He has been so faithful, so faithful. Yes, I have been tested, and all of His children are getting tested in so many ways. We all go through the fires of affliction at one time, but we are getting tested to see if we will become pure like gold one day without spot or wrinkle. So we can be worthy to escape the great tribulation that is to come. And only those who have faith will be strong during this time, and they are going to survive during this time. Yahushua is also teaching us to have faith. Faith is so important. We cannot please Him without faith. Fear is the opposite of faith, so we must not fear. And many times we face many Goliaths in our lives, in many ways, in our workplaces, or many other places, and we should not fear. We should stand on the word, read the Bible, and claim the scriptures, so we will continue to have strong faith. Thank you so much for taking the time to listen to my testimony, And we give all the praise, honor and glory to Yahweh God, Yahushua HaMashiach, and the Ruach HaKodesh Holy Spirit. In the name of Yahushua HaMashiach. Amen, amen, amen.